الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم أما بعد أحبتي في الله from the characteristics of the people of Iman is that they do not give false witness with their tongues. They don't lie on people. They don't testify with lies. Even if it's against Ahla Bidah, even if it's against Ahla Fasuq, even if it's against Ahla Kufr, they don't have to lie. This is not the characteristic of Ahla Iman. After Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned the affair concerning repentance, he continued to describe the attributes of the believers. Qala Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala fi kitab al-kareem, وَالَّذِينَ لَا يَشْهَدُونَ الزُّورَ وَإِذَا مَرُّوا بِاللَّغْوِ مَرُّوا كِرَامًا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Kitab al-Kareem, and those who do not witness falsehood, and if they pass by some evil talk, they pass by it with dignity. So they don't indulge in it. Our Shaykh Saleh Suhaimi, hafidhahullah ta'ala, says, their tongues are dignified. They don't speak with false speech, nor do they partake in being a false witness. They don't say except truth, and they don't move except upon truth. They train their tongues to be upon the remembrance of Allah. They kept away from speaking about unlawful matters such as cursing, insulting, and lowly, despicable speech. And Ahabatifillah also, I want to add, is they don't declare tabdi of other people and takbir of other people without the haq, without the right to do so. They don't eat the honor of people, their du'at and the mashayikh and the talabat al-ilm and others. They don't destroy their honor, but rather they are haris on guarding their tongue. This is the sifat of Ahli Iman. May Allah bless us and you to be from them. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.